اتنين واحد.
Good morning my dear students, third year secondary from all over Egypt. Welcome to Ministry of Education e-learning platform.
It's a new day and it's our pleasure to give you a fresh fruitful beginning with our e-learning English session today.
Mr. Osama Abdussalam Gharbiya Governorate, East Tanta Directorate, Qasim Amin Secondary School for Girls.
Mrs. Amani Shawki Sayed Badawi, Gharbiya Governorate, East Tanta Directorate, Language School Supervision.
Mr. Ali Mukhtar Ghazali, Tima Directorate, Suhaag Governorate, Amr Dardir Secondary School.
And Mrs. Wafa Hassoub, Al-Baliana Directorate, Suhaag Governorate, Bardis Secondary School for Girls. Welcome all. Welcome, Mr. Ali.
Welcome, Ms. Wafa. How are you today?
Fine, inshallah. Hope our session is fruitful for our children, our students.
I hope my dear students will get benefit of our session today. We are going to deal with the prisoner of Zinda, chapter 2.
Okay, let's start.
Start.
Yes. We have brought them chapter 2 in only 15 points. How cool is that, Mr. Ali?
I so think cool. It's very cool. By yes, by studying these 15 points, you can get the summary and the main points in this chapter. And by studying them well, you can answer any question concerning with chapter 2, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Let's start summary and the main points. In this chapter, we are going to meet Colonel Sapt and Fritz. As you know, they are the king's men. They thought it was not a good idea that Rassendyll should go to Strelitzau on the coronation day. However, the king invited Rassendyll to have dinner with him at the hunting lodge. Yes, Ms. Wafa.
Thank you, Mr. Ali. Okay. Point two, dear students, after the king and Rassendyll had eaten enough food, Joseph, the king's servant, brought them some delicious cake sent by Duke Michael. The king ate the cake hungrily as if it had been the first thing to eat, but Rassendyll ate only one piece.
Oh, he likes cake very much, Mrs. Wafa.
Exactly, Mr. Ali, exactly. And you told me that he is interested more in wine
yes,
and cake.
The original story, wine, yes.
Exactly. Okay, number three, this cake turned out to be poisonous cake. So concentrate, dear students. Duke Michael wanted to poison the king so that he could not attend the coronation. He wanted to take the crown and be the king. Okay. Yes, go ahead, Mr. Ali.
Thank you, Ms. Sofa. For here, my dear students, Sapt suggested that Rassendyll could go to Strelitzau to be crowned. People wouldn't realize it because of the resemblance between Rassendyll and the king. The king and Rassendyll, as you know, my dear students, are exactly like each other. Then, when the king got better, Rassendyll could go back to England. This plan was made by Sapt to save the crown from Michael. Rassendyll was afraid that people would realize that he was not the king for two reasons, my dear students. The first reason, he was English, and the second reason that his language is English, but Fritz and Sapt told him that he speaks German as perfect as English, and this was for him and not against him. He can speak German very well as his English, and the resemblance between him and the king, this helped him to impersonate the king's in coronation. Yes, go on, Ms. Wafa.
Thank you, Mr.
Thank you, Mr. Ali. Morning, Mr. Ali.
Good morning, Mr. Osama. How are you doing?
Fine. and you.
Thank you. Okay.
Good morning, everybody. Nice to be with you. I'm sorry for the being late. Yes, good morning.
Hello, Ms. Zamani.
Hello, hello, Ms. Wafaq. Yes, sir. Your turn.
Okay, point number six, dear students, they decided to go to the station early instead of waiting for Duke Michael's guard. They hid the king in the cellar so that the guards would think no one was there. Point seven, at night after the coronation, Seth and Rassendyll would go back to the hunting lodge on their horses. Fred could stay to guard the king's bedroom, and Joseph would get the king ready. The king and Seth would return to the palace and Rassendyll would leave the country. This was the plan, dear students. We will see what would happen next.
What? The question is, why did they go to the station early instead of waiting, Mr. Ali? So, they decided to go to the station early to surprise the guards, not to give them opportunity to go to the hunting lodge and find the king lying on the floor. So number eight, they decided to look your hand mother in the cellar with the king because she overheard their plan and she might tell Duke Michael about the king's hiding place. Point number nine, Kenneth Sapp told Rassendyll about the king's family, likes, dress, weaknesses, friends, and servants. He also told him how he should behave in the palace. Next, Mrs. Amani.
Yes, and we have number 10 here, 10 point. At the station in Stressflow, Rassendyll could hear music and people cheering, God save the king. In preparation for the coronation, of course, he attended and he get down. He said, people are she's saying, God save the king. They are very happy that they're going to have a new king. By the way, here Mr. Sapt answer and say, God save both kings. We have two responsible. Number 11, the city was partly old and partly new. It was divided, of course, the rich and poor. And we have to contrast which with the king, which with the duke. They were the wide, modern street where the rich people lived in the big houses. But behind this, there was a poor area with the narrow street where the people lived in tiny, oldy, unhealthy houses. You see the pictures, how it's, the country is divided into two classes, the rich one and the poor one. And of course, the poor go with the Duke because he always there with them and he promises them to do a lot of things. Well, he's just a promise.
He promised them of a change, Mrs.
Amani. Yes, there is a lot of change going to happen and they are hoping for that. And they saw him a lot than the king. But the rich are for the king and because they are with his father and they know him and they want to be stable, and have their own money and houses as it is.
They knew that nothing would change.
With yes, they
live well as they lived with their
yes, father. Nothing for him. They need nothing because they have money and they live well. Yes, thank you. Next, Mr. Ali.
Thank you, Mr. Ahmed. Okay, 12, my dear students. The poor people in the old part of the town didn't like the king and supported Duke Michael, who gave them hope for a better life, as Ms. Amani has just said. In the great square, there were colored flags and colored ribbons everywhere, and the people lined the streets, clapping and cheering. People threw flowers down from the balconies above Rassendyll. This was, my dear students, during the coronation in the main square in the capital. Yes, go on, Ms. Wafa.
Okay, let me explain something, Mr. Ali, and ask
okay,
you,
go ahead.
How did he felt? How did Rassendyll felt during the coronation?
Now he felt confident and happy. He felt like a real king. At this point, he felt like a real king. As here,
why did he feel confident and happy, Mr. Ali?
Because no one discovered their plan. No one discovered their plan.
All matters were stable as no one discovered his identity. Yes.
But before the coronation, Mr. Ali?
Yes, before the coronation, he was nervous and anxious. But now he got confident and happy because no one discovered their plan or his real identity.
Exactly, exactly. So, realize this, dear students, okay, and concentrate in this during the coronation and before the coronation. Okay, point 14, Rassendyll felt happy because at that moment he really believed he was actually the king. He was delighted to see so much color and so many happy faces. Point 15, and it's the last point, as we mentioned before, Antoinette de Maupin was on one of the balconies above. When she saw Rassendyll, her expression changed. That made Rassendyll thought she knew who he was. He thought she would call out, "That's not the real king." Okay, so let's move on to
this
the
is end chapter 2. Yes, this scene is the end of chapter 2.
Exactly, exactly. Thank you for the 15 point, Mr. Ali.
Not at all, Ms. Sofa.
Okay, let's start.
What? Which sentence is correct? Neither Fritz nor Sapp thought it was a good idea for Rassendyll to see the coronation. Sapp thought it was a good idea for Rassendyll to see the coronation, but Fritz didn't. Fritz and Sapp thought it was a good idea for Rassendyll to see the coronation. Fritz thought it was a good idea for Rassendyll to see the coronation, but Sapp didn't. So both of them agreed it was not good idea for Rassendyll to attend the coronation. So neither Fritz nor Sapp thought it was a good idea for Rassendyll to see the coronation. And we have reason for this. This will increase Duke Michael's jealousy. It was better for Rassendyll not to attend the coronation. Question number two.
Yes, what messages does Marcel Stratkins carry to the king? See the message here, the Duke is seriously ill. The Duke will see the king shortly. The Duke is busy preparing the parade. Everything is well prepared. The question is, the Duke will see the king shortly. This is was the message. Yes, thank you.
Okay, number three, my dear students. What is the first thing they do when they reach the capital? They here means Rassendyll, Sapp, and Fritz. Preparing for the parade, playing the national anthem, meeting ambassadors, having breakfast at the train station. Of course, as Rassendyll said, the king is hungry. So they had breakfast at the train station. Later this. Yes, Ms. Sofa.
Thank you, Mr. Ali. Okay. What kind of life did poor people live in Streltsow? Comfortable life, hard life, easy life, or rich life? Of course, we know that poor people lived a hard life, dear students. Okay.
Yes. They lived in tiny houses. Okay. Very hot in summer and near freezing in winter. Yes. Why don't Fritz and Sapp eat very much? A, as they should go to Zinda very early, as they would receive some guests, as they would get up early for the coronation, as they would visit the inn early. So they should have got up early, as they should go.
Mr. Where are you, Mr. Osam?
This is زماني.
Okay, let's go on, Miss Wafa.
Okay,
Space was the first object to Rassendyll's visit to Sterilsau. Excuse me, Miss Wafa.
Yes. Go on, of course.
Okay. Was the first to object. Object here means refuse, my dear students, to Rassendyll's visit to Sterilsau. Which one of the two, Freds or Sapt, first refused that Rassendyll attend the coronation? Freds or Sapt? Try to guess. Of course, Freds. Freds at first suggested that Rassendyll, and the king said, what about you, Sapt? He asked, he was surprised. So he asked Sapt to tell him. Okay, go on.
Wonderful, Mr. Ali. Okay, we have here our question. What did Sapt tell Rassendyll on the way to the train station? Of course, he is now playing the king's role. So he has to know some information about, some information. Okay, let's read the choices first. I guess this, okay. Some information about life in Zenda? No, of course. Some information about Antoinette de Maupin? Some information about Duke Michael? Or some information about the king's life that he pretends to be? Of course, dear students, he has to know some information about the king's life. So he wouldn't be mistaken in front of the people.
Exactly. Yes, Mr. Ali. Yes, thank you. Now, my dear students, what was the effect of eating the cake on the king? What was the effect of eating the cake on the king? His face was red and breathed heavily. His face was red and breathed normally. He was breathing heavily and his pulse was strong. His pulse was weak and his face was blue. Of course, his face was red and he breathed heavily. Yeah. Letter D, yes. Yes, Ms. Sofa.
Okay, you earned the badge, Mr. Ali. Wonderful.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Mr. Ali.
Thank you, Ms. Amani. Welcome back.
You deserve it, you and Ms. Wafa. Congratulations.
Thank you, dear. Okay. You may go on, yes.
Go on your turn, Ms. Wafa.
Thank you, sweetie. I did. You may proceed.
Okay. Rassendyll took the king's place because the king was too unconscious to be crowned. Rassendyll wanted Duke Michael to be king. Rassendyll wanted to steal the throne. The king asked him to do it. Of course, because too unconscious to be crowned.
How did Kinnear Sapt wake Rudolf Rassendyll up? He threw juice over him. He threw wine over him. He shouted at him loudly. He threw water over him. So the right answer is he threw water over him.
Okay, now.
Yes.
How does Rassendyll feel about pretending to be the king? At first, he feels nervous. He is looking forward to it. He feels confident. He loves it. Of course, at first, he feels nervous. He feels nervous. Yes, Ms. Wafa.
Thank you. Okay, why did Fred think it was not a good idea to call a doctor for the king? He knew that no doctor could make him better that day. He did not want him to get better. He wanted Rassendyll to become a king. He didn't think that the king was really ill. As you can remember, dear students, he said it in the text, okay? He knew that no doctor could make him better that day. I guess he said 1,000 doctors, Mr. Ali, or how many?
Yes, 1,000 doctors wouldn't believe him. And the nearest doctor was about 15 kilometers from the haunting place. Yes, 15 kilometers. What did Antoinette do when she saw Rassendyll? She cried. She told people he was a liar. A, B, C, okay? She stared at him and her expressions changed. The right answer is she stared at him and her expressions changed. So he saw that she knew him well. And she was going to cry or shout out that was not the real king. Next.
How does Rassendal feel about pretending to be the king during the coronation? He is looking forward to it. He feels nervous. He loves it. He feels confident. Of course, at the beginning, during the coronation, he feels confidence about this. Because of the cheering yes. and the happy moment here.
During the coronation, he feels delighted, okay? Yes. But before the coronation, he was nervous.
Nervous okay? and afraid.
Yes, that's right.
What did Rassendal hear while having a breakfast at the station restaurant? Music and the people cheering, music and the firing of guns, music and children singing, music and women singing. Of course, he heard the music and the people cheering. Long live the king. Yes. Go on, Sarah.
Thank you. Okay. The poor people supported the Duke because he was almost a stranger, promised them a better future, wanted to marry Flavia, had always lived abroad. Of course, as we read before, he promised them a better future if he became a king. Okay. And I earned a badge. Wonderful.
Well done.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Ali. Thank you, Mr. Damani.
Okay. We have other sorts of questions, yes? What was the local conflict in Strelsau? In Strelsau, what was the local conflict in Strelsau? The whole country preferred Michael. The whole country supported the king. The new town was for the king, but the old town preferred Michael. Okay, the old town was for the king, but the new town preferred Michael. Okay, so the capital of Strelsau was divided into two classes, as Mrs. Amani mentioned, the poor and the old. So the new town was for the king, but the old town preferred Michael. As we mentioned before, the new town with rich people preferred the king as the new, that nothing would change, but the old part of the town with the poor people supported Duke Michael as he promised them of a change. Next.
What was the social conflict in Strelsau? The rich lived in the big houses as the poor. The rich lived in the dirty houses as the poor people. The rich lived in small houses whereas the poor lived in big houses. The rich lived in big houses, whereas the poor lived in dirty houses. Of course, the last one, the rich lived in big houses and the poor in dirty houses. Yes.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Amani. What is the result of the meal the next day? Or the same question in another way, my dear students. What happened to the king after eating the cakes?
Yes.
The king gained a lot of weight. The king became poisonous. The king became poisoned. The king became conscious. Okay, of course, the king became poisoned. There is a big difference, my dear students, between the adjective poisonous means يعني make something or someone poisoned. But poisoned يعني became unconscious, they became ill. Someone became conscious or became ill as it happened with the king. So the right answer, the king became poisoned. Yes, Ms. Sofa.
Thank you, Mr. Ali. Why didn't Colonel Sat and Fritz overeat at dinner? Or in another way, why did Colonel Sat and Fritz not eat much at dinner? Okay. They knew the food was poisoned. They had an important job the next morning. They were not hungry. They were shy. Of course, dear students, they had an important job the next morning.
As they knew that they would get up early to go to the railway station to bring the guards. Which of these is not part of Sapt's plan to get the sick king back to the palace? Strelitzau. They can hide the king in a cellar. Rudolf pretends to be king. After the coronation, Rudolf and Sapt ride to the lodge to get the king. Fritz guards the king as you know that Fritz was going to guard the king at the hunting house, hunting lodge. After the coronation, Rudolf and Sapt ride to the lodge to get the king. Rudolf pretends to be the king. They can hide the king in the cellar. So which one?
I think after the coronation, Rudolf and Sapt ride to the lodge to get the king.
Yes, that's right. So before the coronation, they prepared to hide the king in the cellar and with Johann's mother. And after the coronation, Rudolf and Sapt would ride to the lodge to get the king. And after that, Rassendyll is going to go to the border and leave the country.
Quickly.
Yes, quickly. And
the king will
go back to Strelitzau.
To the palace again.
That's right. Next.
So the last one is
the right answer. Exactly, the last one. Fritz guard the king. That was not among the plan, right, Mr. Ali?
Yes, the last one because it is not a duty.
Go back to it, Mr. Ali, please. Go back to it.
Yes. Okay.
Go back to the same question. Yes.
We can do it now, Mr. Ali.
Go back to the same question.
Okay.
We can now.
It is not in the technique of the quiz.
How does the king react to Fred's suggestion that it is not a good time for Rassendyll to visit the capital? How he's reacting? The king is looking forward to it. The king feels exhausted. The king seems surprised by suggestion. The king loves it. How does the king react to Fred's suggestion? It's not good time for us. And then I think he is, king seems surprised by the suggestion. That's why he asked the opinion of the former staff.
But I think the asked Sapt's opinion. Okay.
Before it said, really? Really, he was surprised, as we have discussed yesterday.
Yes,
really.
Because,
okay, why did the king get surprised when he saw Mr. Rassin? Why did the king get surprised at the beginning of the chapter, my dear students? Why did the king get surprised when he saw Mr. Rassin? Mr. Rassin laughed loudly. Mr. Rassin resembled him. Mr. Rassin was crowned king. Mr. Rassendyll bowed to him. Of course, he was surprised because Mr. Rassendyll was just like him. Let us see. Here, Mr. Rassendyll resembled him. Sofa.
Thank you, Mr. Ali. Okay. What does he mean by he knows me well? He knows me well. Okay, that word.
Is referring to Michael by the pronoun he.
Exactly. Yes. And he refers to the king, of course. Okay.
Yes.
Exactly. Okay. So what does he mean by he knows me well? Michael knows he likes eating cakes too much. He was stronger than the king. He knew what was planned for the king. He did not eat the same food as the king. Of course, Michael knows that he likes eating cake too much and food in general, of course.
Why did the Duke want to poison the king? As he wanted to be the king instead, as he wanted to marry Flavia, as he felt jealous of him, as he hated him. Okay, so Duke Michael wanted to poison the king as he wanted to be the king instead.
Well done, Mr. Osama. You have won.
Yes, that's perfect. Okay. Rassendel, how that the king was not angry because, let me see what he was. He looked exactly like the king. He refused the king's invitation to dinner. He asked to go with the king to the hunting lodge. He came to Eternia without an invitation to the coronation. Of course, he looked exactly like the king. Of the king was not angry.
Yes, now. What did Rassendel do after looking at the king for a few minutes? He bowed to the king, he praised the king, he congratulated the king, he shook the king's hand. Of course, he was a normal citizen, so he bowed to the king. Bowed here means in Hanala. Yes, Ms. Sofa.
Why couldn't Colonel Saad and Fred wake up the king the next morning in the hunting lodge? Okay, because he was conscious, because he was unconscious, because he was dead, because he was alive. Of course, dear students, he ate too much cake and he was poisoned from that cake. So, because he was unconscious.
We have a question here, Mr. Ali. What was reaction of both the king and Rassendel when they met each other for the first time? Okay.
Both of them were a very good question.
Okay. They were surprised. Yes.
Both of them were surprised. Rassendel said, as if I was looking at the mirror. He is like me.
What was the reaction? The reaction was that Rassendel gave a cry and the king stepped back. Okay,
and the reaction of both of them when they met each other
for the first time.
It is the effect of surprise, the effect of surprise.
Yes. What would happen if Duke Michael managed to take the crown? He would be the king and Rudolf Elfenberg would be either killed or put in prison. Michael would be a very good king. Rassendel would go back to Zinda. Michael would kill Sapt and the Fritz. So he would be the king and Rudolf Elfenberg would be either killed or put in prison.
Halfway done.
What about the other questions that Mr. Ali, you prepared?
We are going on,
still 30 questions.
Yes.
Okay. Why wasn't Rassendel as sick as the king was? See, they have the same cake, but why? What is the reason here? The king, he was stronger. Same food as the king. He did not eat as many cakes as the king. He knew he was blamed for the king. Of course, he didn't eat as many cakes as the king. He just
is
a piece of cake.
And you earned the badge. Wonderful.
Oh,
great, Mrs. Amani.
Thank you.
Okay, now, what would happen if the king wasn't crowned that night? What would happen if the king wasn't crowned that night? Michael would seize the throne. The coronation would be postponed. Rudolf would feel disappointed. Sapt would be the king. Of course, Michael would seize the throne. Ms. Sofair.
Thank you. What was the city of Strelso like? It was very old. It was very poor. It was a mixture of old and new building. It was modern. Of course, as we know, it was a mixture of old and new building, because there were poor people and rich people.
Why would the king be in a critical situation if he was not present at the moment?
At the coronation.
The coronation would be postponed. Michael would seize the throne. He would never have dinner. So the right answer, Michael would seize the throne.
Okay. We have here, how did Michael pretend to be a nice, generous person? What two things did appreciate? The king that thought that he is a nice person. He gave him the most important medal and entertained him. Don't think so. He invited him to the coronation and awarded him a prize. No. He set the table and honored the king's guest. He let him use his guard and send him some delicious cake. Of course, the last one, guards and cakes.
Exactly.
Another medal. Wonderful. Another badge.
Oh, exciting.
So you are a winner here.
Thank you.
Okay, now, how did Seth and the Fritz find the king in the early morning? He was lying conscious on the floor. He was aware. He was active. He was lying unconscious on the floor. Yes, unconscious, my dear students. He was faint. Ms. Sofia, yes.
Okay. Why did Saad object to the king's invitation to Mr. Rassendyll to have dinner with him? Okay, they have to do the shopping, they have to do the washing up, they have to go to the church, they have to get up early the next day. Of course, they have to get up early the next day.
The king has to return to the palace in the dark because he don't want people to know that he was ill. The poor people would attack him if they saw him. C, he is not wearing the king's clothes. D, he is frightened of you. Of course, they don't want people to know that he was ill.
Yes. What did Fred suggest to save the coronation for the king? To tell people that the king was poisoned, to tell people that the king was ill, to tell people that the king has had trouble, to tell the people that the king was sad. Of course, to tell the people he was sick, suggested, one of the suggestions, he was ill.
Now, find the similarity between Rassendyll and the future real king. They physically look like each other. They psychologically look like each other. They mentally look like each other. They psychologically like each other. Of course, here, physically refers to body, my dear students. They were identical in body, so the right answer, they physically look like each other. Ms. Sofia, yes.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Ali. Why is Rassendyll afraid when he sees Antoinette de Maupin staring at him in Strelso? As she was his sister-in-law and she might be angry with him? Of course not. As she hated him and she might shoot him, as she didn't want her, as he didn't want her to see him, or as she might recognize him and tell people that he wasn't the real king. You do know the real answer, and it's as she might recognize him and tell people. Okay?
Yes.
Mr. Osama, yes, go on.
Why aren't the palace people at the station in Strelsau to meet the king? Why aren't the palace people at the station in Strelsau come to meet the king? Okay, so A, because it was very late at night as he arrived an hour later than expected, because everyone was busy preparing for the coronation because the king arrived earlier than planned. So the right answer is because the king.
The voice has interrupted, Mr. Osam.
So the right answer, the palace people at the station come to meet the king, because the king came an hour earlier. Okay, so did you know? Yes.
The king praised Michael for. See, he's a nice king, by the way. Michael knows that he dislikes eating too much. Michael didn't want him to be crowned king next day. Michael sent him some delicious cakes to eat. Michael is greedy for power. Of course, praising here, he's talking about the delicious cake he sent because he loves eating. Yes, he wanted this. This is number C.
Okay, now Rassendyll has a striking resemblance in physical appearance with Rudolf Elfberg, Michael, Kellen Sapp, Captain Fritz. Of course, he resembles Rudolf Elfberg. Who is the king? Rudolf Elfberg. Ms. Sofa.
Thank you. Okay. Who suggested that Rassendyll can go to Streltsu to be crowned instead of the king? If you can remember, dear students, was it the king, the duke, Sapt, or Fritz? Okay, it's Sapt, of course.
How did Rudolf and the king of Ruthenia look like each other? They both have black hair and a wide nose. They both have brown hair and big brown eyes. They both have blonde hair and green eyes. They both have red hair and a straight nose. So the right answer is they both have red hair and a straight nose.
When Rassendyll and the future king first met, the king laughed at him, gave him a gift, made friends with him, fight him. Of course, they are very friendly. They made friends with him. Yes.
Which statement is correct? Which one of these is correct? Both Rassendyll and the king have the same great grandmother. Both Rassendyll and the king have the same grandfather. Neither Rassendyll nor the king has the same grandmother. Neither Rassendyll nor the king has the same great grandmother. Of course, both of them have the great grandmother. So they like each other. Yes, Ms. Sofa.
Okay, not now. Okay, the king involved.
Mr. Ali, go back to the same question, please. The resemblance between Rassendyll and Rudolf Elfberg.
Okay,
Rassendyll in 1733 married one of the royal family of the Elfberg.
Counts Emilia. So
they don't have the same grandmother.
The genes.
Relation between
who is the mother of Emilia? Who is the mother of Emilia?
Emilia's mother from Rassendyll's family.
Bravo.
Okay. Not from the family.
Okay. She married where? Where she
married
did?
One of the royal family of the Elfberg. The royal family of the Elfberg.
Okay. Rudolf Elfberg from the royal family. So the genes. From Rassendyll, the great grandmother of them both.
Yes. Go ahead, Mr. Ali.
No,
yes.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Okay, the king invites Rassendil to eat with him and Sealer, hunting lodge, then the castle or forest. Of course, he invited him to eat with him in the hunting lodge.
I guess 50 and we haven't got much time, Mr. Ali.
Okay, that's enough. Let's go on tomorrow.
Thank you, my dear students, for your attendance. And with you today, Mr. Osama Abdissalam Gharbaya, Governorate, East Tanta Directorate, Qasim Amin, Secondary School for Girls, Mrs. Amani Shawki Sayed Badawi, Gharbaya, Governorate, Directorate Language School Supervision, Mr. Ali Mukhtar Ghazali, Tama Directorate, Suha Governorate, Amr Dardir Secondary School, and Mr. Zawafa Hassoub Albaliana, Directorate, Suha Governorate, Bardis Secondary School. Goodbye for now and see you next session. Goodbye.